been tabulated by our official tabulator, Reyes Takandong and Company. And the results will be handed by Mr. Roman Felipe S. Reyes, Chairman of Reyes Takandong and Company. First on our list is sports, where the strength, endurance, and fitness of our candidates were put to a test. The winner of the sports challenge is... Number 3, Liza
Dan Perez. Okay guys, Liza.
Presenting the award, our President and CEO of FINA Philippines, Ms. Chris Albert, and Mr. Randy Ortiz. The winner of sports is also Miss FINA.
Wala pa pong top 10. Fast track winners pa lang po. Number 3 po yung ano, sport
candidate
challenge.
Number
sa talent.
Thank you. won twice, it means we will be announcing 11 more names who will advance in the semifinals. Let's get to know more about our four candidates who made it to the semifinals with Casey. Casey?
It's my pleasure. All right, let's get to know our four winners in our Fast Track competition, starting off with sports candidate number three, Gliza. How are you? You feel a little bit less nervous now that you've made it into the top 15?
I'm so happy right now, and I'm really grateful for the opportunity to be here and to be in front of all of you, and for my family and my friends, supporters, for being here. I'm so grateful. Thank you so much.
I mean, you have a very busy schedule, so like the past couple months has been very hectic. So how do you maintain the best you when you're tired?
How do I maintain my best me? I think it's important to stay grounded. It's important to have your family to remind you where you came from, your roots. And I'm very thankful for my family because they're the one that keeps me grounded. So that's how I stay.
Thank you very much. Round of applause for candidate number three. All right, now let's talk with candidate number nine, Win-Win Marquez. Got two awards so far. Hi, Win. How are you?
Best number one, my good
self. Thank you all for being here.
All right, so I have a question for you. Oh my God. Share with us some of the sacrifices that you had to make for this pageant.
I think the sacrifices that I have made for this pageant is time for my family. I haven't seen them for a very long time, and our schedules are very hectic because we're from two worlds, the entertainment and politics. And I think that is the greatest sacrifice I did. But I think I've learned so much in this pageant that I will always cherish with me forever. Thank you.
And they're all watching right now, so they can see you. Hi, family. Good up for Win-Win Marquez. All right, let's call on our top bottle candidate, number 32. Hi. You have a lot of supporters here, like right over there. I can't hear anymore because they've been screaming in my ear all night. How do you feel?
I'm feeling very happy and very excited.
All right, so would you rather be different or would you rather fit in?
Fit in. I believe that everyone is different. Everyone is unique. Everyone has their own past and their own stories in life. So I believe I am different, and I believe everyone here else is different. Thank you.
Thank you very much, candidate number 32. All right, let's call our last Fast Track winner, candidate number 15. Woo! You're welcome. So, yes, you brought the fans.
Hola.
You want to say hi to them? All right, you won the Multimedia Award. So how important is the internet to you?
Well, I think that the internet has its pros and cons. I know that especially today, it's been spreading a lot of negativity, but I think at the end of the day, it's a positive tool, and we can use the internet and we can use social media for social good. Thank you.
Thank you very much. A round of applause for all of our four winners so far. We still have to announce 11 names to make it into our top 15, and we're going to be doing all of that when we come back right here on the new Miss World Philippines 2017.
Okay guys, there are still 11 more candidates to be called in later for to complete the top 15. So, Gliza, won the sports challenge, Win-Win